Thank you for finding Earl's killer. Can't believe the doctor would do such a thing. Oh well, at least we have liquid to drown our sorrows.
You staying out of trouble?
You are checking up on me? I love it. Do not worry. I have cut ties with anyone who might try to kill me over debts. All is well, friend. Relax.
Maybe later.
Your call.
You're bothering me.
Wow. And I can't believe Doc Crocker killed Earl. Glad I only ever had to deal with Doc's son. Oh, I should get your order.
Who owns this bar, anyway?
The Bobrov brothers picked this place up a few years ago. Vadim Bobrov is the loud one, Yefim Bobrov is the quiet one, and I'm the one that has to listen to them argue with each other all day.
Let me think it over.
Take your time.
Got our eyes on you. Even if you are palling around with Nick Valentine.
I think the radio sounds better these days. I'm not getting nearly as many complaints. I haven't forgotten what you've done for me. Things with Scarlet didn't really, work out. But that's fine. Oh, hey. How are you?
Look who's back. How'd things turn out with Marty?
Not great.
Was he drunk?
Dead. Made it all the way through Faneuil Hall, too. Went out like a champ.
No fooling. Our Marty made it through Faneuil Hall. Never knew he had it in him. Well, good for him.
Well, you got my attention.
Can't believe Marty made it all the way to the Grasshopper. Seems I never gave him enough credit.
Miss Perkins.
Guess it's good I never visited Doc Crocker to get that touch-up I'd been thinking about.
You got a thing for
We're open
antiques,
for business
huh?
again. Thanks so much for all your help.
Hello, sir. General.
Thank you.
choose this sort of life.
What is it?
Oh.